Bam, lamb.
GTA mode, GTA. It's no problem. Shut the time. Bam, bam, leave. Shut the. Close the timer, Antos. No open invita. Yeah, good, good, good. Sportiva class. Noon, midi. Daytime, daytime, midi. Right back. I think so. This is it. How many? One? Two lap warm up or one? I'm trying to leave. I mean, it's still there. It's still done. Well, it's over. Day 2 of the season 2021 today. At Atlanta. I'm trying to inside turbo. Got red lead for now. Leading group of 6, and it's Lillard and Antos. Lillard, new female driver this year. He's been performing pretty well already in other series. Page Road and Elite Relics got the low drop. Everybody trying to get a good position. And Fuse now with Antos and Lillard trying to get back to the third front. Woods left behind and Yoshi. They are all alone. No slipstream for them. It's 14 sprints left for stage 1. And we go to stage 2 and 3 for the longer. Oh, and then a little touch on the bell goat. He still got the draft. Great control by the American there. Oh, and then just like that, he touched the Patriot car from Relic. A little lean back. What's going on? A little rumbling in front of now. Looks like he lost the draft. And who is gone? It's Valentine and Circuit. Not the best of friends on the track. On the side. Different inside. Don't overtake me in the group, chasing groups getting closer. Bill Goat still in that group though. It's Bunny that was dropped back. So they're trying to keep the inside. Valentine decides to go into the draft now. Here's good as halfway race for stage 1. With the bumper action in the chasing group. Lucky blocker Fuse. We got a good finish last year. And Antos, what happened to Yoshi? Yoshi was ahead there. There's Hercule Valley side by side, and the chasing group is catching up. We're almost into slip-free reach. The road on the inside and a little bit goes by. Oh yeah, smart driving now. And speed test. Ooh, leaning from Golden Relic again, the two Americans. Too bad, cause the group was catching up to the front duo. Still in the draft though, Bill Gold pulls them both back, and it's now Bunny that's back into the second group. But only a few laps here left in stage one. If the chasing group connects to the leaders, then it's all open for the stage win. Still look around the outside. Not gonna get there, has to dive in. That's exactly that. Look at the group. It's 2 seconds. And they took a bit more. Looks like they're working together now to get away from the chasing group. Ooh, finally locks the door on the inside. Oh, it will slow them down again. Could be the last lap in this 1 second. The last lap is just the last lap. Is nope. And the tempo died a little bit in the chasing group. A big remote now, but nobody is taking over there. Nobody is making the switch. It's Fabi. No. Oh, it's double laps here. I forgot about that. Oh, and then Lilith gets it. Unlucky. Whose fault was it? None of the drivers immediately giving in. And it's been narrow. And then there's contact on the goat. Was that Cruz or Relic again? Maybe a little bit of lag, and it looks like the two leaders got a good gap going now. Relic and Goat. Still together, big bomb drop there from the goat. The tempo is rising now with the chasers. 4 cars, 5 cars would have been a little bit too much to get enough space. It is taking oh, it's got back there. When is the last? That it's not now. Who's in the 5th place can keep it because Bunny's all alone. It's Pam and Lilith that's gotta cooperate now. Maybe to make up 2 spots. Erica still at ease. Still not a real battle. Ooh, a little lag from Raleigh. Could that be the cause of a few contacts? Erica bumper draft and now on Valentine. Is he going for the outside cutter? Is this the last lap, Erica? It looks like he's making a move. Not yet. Listen, Zero. Getting close. Under a second now. The goat has got to dive in. He goes exactly that and Relic. Oh, and Zarker into the flank of Valentine. Not the last of contact and not hook on to the chasing duo. There might have been a Zarker earlier. Ace back in the draw for. Holly, go back in second. Colt and Rallet don't want to give away that second position, but they do like that P1 first. No takeover there. Bobby gets the inside. Not the last lap yet then. And there's connection. There's connection with the leader now. Still over first stage. All time in the draft and Golden Relic. Looks like they're disconnected. Relic's gotta make a move. And they connect. Yes, it looks like it. Bumper to bumper over the line. Four cars. Look at that draft there. You can almost feel it. Oh, a little slip from Zerker. Loses the car! In the last corner, loses it. Valley, is he loose? No, Relic goes high to cut in. He's disconnected from Relic. If Goat plays his cards right. Goat now on the bumper. And then I don't know what that was. What was he trying to do there? It's Valentine all along now for the last lap. A weird maneuver there. No need to be that close into the bumper in the corner. Eric in third now. Bunny and Fuse took a spot. Yes, it is. Volunteer Relic, Zerker, Fuse, and almost Bunny. There was the boat. Got to settle for sixth. Oh, definitely an interesting stage here. It's a promising for stage 2 and 3. More laps. Double points, triple points, and a mandatory pit stop. Woohoo, what a stage. Antas. No crash, you. And I took the clip. I don't know, maybe what he saw. That was a great stage though. Something, who hit Vali there? Berserker hit Vali. I just made. I think I got a clip from that. I don't know what the fuck. Oh no. Going to the replay. Yeah, you hit him in the back. Coming out of the last corner. Yeah, but that's not what we're discussing now, right? You hit him in the back, he spun out. It's quite clear. More lap. On the images I'm looking at, yeah. You're coming from the back. What lap does he have to do here? Because Antos is host. How many laps? What I'm saying is that there's an image here where you hit Vali, and that's all I'm saying. Antos, kick the last guy. Antos. 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 How many laps? Anybody know? It was long, yeah. 21 there. You can do a. Yeah. 21. The what? Forty. Where do you read that? Oh, how much a second? Two stages. What we used to do was the first stage 5 minutes, the second 10 minutes, and third and fifth 10 minutes. Get the order. $5.50. $5.50. $5.50. It's 21 laps. Circle fuse. Yeah. Look at the blood here on the floor. No noise. Oh my God. And it's our first stage too. We are moving again. Let's go. Allowing cars. Update 8 seconds. Relic. Still in turret. Stage to a safe position on the outside. Is that Barney? No names on the car apparently. Just attaching fuse in the valve. They're getting the boat now. Separating group 1 and 2. That's a little than the black car. Okay, so in the front. P's and Q's leaves it open now. Bunny with the overtake. Group 2, led by Yoshi, Dan Willett. Who is in the red car, is that Bam?
Bam Lam.
Bernie in the lead now. Six cars is a lot, and there's again Rumble between the Goat and Relic. Who's that personal evidence? No idea. And it's not the first time, and there the contact between the two again, and it caused a crash for Zerker, and Zerker then takes out Ben. Unlucky, and again, a contact with Relic, and what the fuck happened there? Was that auto? There was a call off the train, which is a black day for Croc, which right in Atlanta. And it's it's Relic in the lead, man, solely. That one trying to get back, so I could, and Lilith. Bam and Yoshi getting the advantage now as a duo. Gonna connect to Lilith, and Antos. Who's out? Weird decision there from the Italian driver. Should know there's a pit stop going and didn't have any race. Damn, yeah, she not closing up right away. Pit only open in lap 5 of his 10th lap. He's doing double laps, and there's the first pit stop. It's Bunny and Goat. There's Valentin. Ooh, weird decision from the French driver there. Where is he gonna stop? He's up for the last box. Still going by me entering the track. There's Boost, can they connect? No. Take the exit up there before Valley. And there's Lilith. Ooh, a lot of pit stops already done. Lilith comes out alone. Maybe should have waited a little bit. Could have taken the lead and end up with some pit takers here with a lap behind him and get some extra speed going. Fuels also for a pit stop. Heat test. Hook up now. He can't hook up to the main boat. Left in the wall from the goat man there. In the outside lane. And I think now it gives the young woman on a pit stop. Maybe finally. And Yoshi, big gap now with close in front. The Billy Goat. And Diamond. And Fuse's already on a pit stop. And we got Valentino also already on a pit stop. Is a car in the pit now. And these two are on a pit stop too. And that's probably the order in the race at the moment. Little check. What lap is it? Who's in the lead? Let's see. Ralik in the lead, but he came in now. Valentin's got the virtual lead. Where is Van Dijk gonna come out? There's a duo, Gold and Bunny. There's Bam Lam in the lead now. Still a bit out of pit. Yoshi and Bam Lam. Right here. Still have to come in. This is the on category leader here. Ralik joined up with Fuse. A long way from Valentin. And a pit stop from Bam Lam, yes, and Yoshi decided to go in front of the... Ooh, and he stopped next to the wall, has to get on the right of the door now. Ooh, the right door, and that takes him a lot of time. Yoshi is going to come out, Valentin. Antos still with... Antos. Still without a pit stop, man. Dave and Bunny trying to develop some... and I'm trying to get away from it. Relic and a fuse. I'm told they're the leader at the moment, but still has to come in. To get rid of it, is that Bamran? Outside, ooh, they bump a charge on toss. Gotta watch out, he's a heel in the race. Valentine's Archer, that's known to cause trouble. They're grinding it again. Close overtake, don't even a lot of room next to them all there. It says what's under that car, it's what's under that car. Working together with the leader, but we got caught by the duo circuit Valentine. This is gonna cost Christmas and Easter at the same day. Hunter's in the lead. Lap ahead of Valentine, Valentine. Or Relic, Relic and Fuse, if Fuse are left behind on Relic. We're gonna see it if Antos comes in for his pit stop, boots there with a little error. Antos still doing a very nice job in the pack there. And I gave up in stage one. Only just over halfway for stage two. The bumper again from the American on the Frenchman, and then he takes him out again. That's gonna probably cost him a few warnings. Unlucky Frenchman, he's the victim again. Antos, can you stay in the draft? Yes. Deprived by the Italian. Also new this season. Has definitely shown that he is worth being considered. Position of a goat and bun. What lab is it? Top three. And it's Bernie, Bill, and Antos in the top three. As I predicted that the white cars would be in the front, and just as we said that, there's a spin at the start line. And Antos, is that Antos? No, that's Bamalam. Was in the mix there. Was he the cause or not? We have to see that in the replays of the individual camera images of the drivers, the driver cams. Bunny draw back now. It's open for position three, Fuse and Relic. That's gonna be an interesting battle. It's the GOAT now in the lead. Vali, what happened to him? You see, he got hit by Zerker, and he's back in the back from Zerker, and he is playing the game along. He's not going for the overtake, but he is doing the bumper game. And well, you can't really blame him, because he has been taken out literally. And that could be a red card for retaliation, because you can bumper craft as much as you want, as long as you don't... oh my god, shit, fuck! As long as you don't unsettle the car too much so you cause a spin or a crash. And this case, that was definitely the case. They'll go gradually. Bam Lamp is on a lap and Relic. Ooh, what happened there? Did he want to cut in? Crashed into the base car. And Antos is back. Would that be for fourth position? Oh, little slip from the Italian driver. Ooh, and he lost the draft on Relic. Bam Bam on the lap, mixed between, are these the leaders? No, because it's Bam, this is, ooh, fuels in the door from, if I'm not incorrect, it must be Pani. Where is the goal? There is the goal in the lead. And it's Pani fuels. He's just needs to keep it on for to end in the top three. And then looks like Relic wants back to cooperate with Antos. Does he keep the door open? Yes. Woods also coming up. Lilith and Yoshi, French duo. Yoshi with the bumper draft. Has to dive in now. No. He's a really big bumper draft there. Antos Relic, what can they do with the big tempo going on the front? Bam, is he disconnected now? Bunny on the inside, Bam, no, he's still in the draft. Goat, they're coming closer to the goat. Which is double, it's 4 laps, 5 laps left. And you keep it up. It's about 3 seconds. And then again on a lap. Really coming closer to the car in front of him. Which could be a Zerker right here. What's the call on the straight? Conflict with Valentine. And bumper test from Bam there. On Fuse. Keeps the rhythm going though. It's nice to see. It's Valentine. A lot of battles from these guys in the past. Turns out a little Rob and Fuse got disconnected. What happened in the last corner? Bunny now taking advantage from Bam Lam. Well, I haven't seen any position switches in the previous. Yeah, Bill Goat is still in the lead, of course. How much is it? It's less than 3 seconds. Space that Fuse had to give in means that they have a good rhythm going. Goldman. It's less than 3 seconds. What can they do here? Bam Lam has to cooperate as well as he can. But you see that he's doing pretty nicely. Running on back with the overtake. Ooh, Gold with a slipper. That's gonna cost him at least. And this was the last lap. There's Bill, Bunny, and Fuse. And then the battle for fourth here, which is Relic takes it for right before Valentine. Circle lap down is Yoshi and Lilac. Did a good job at keeping pace going, not interfering with the other battles. Bam Lam's gonna finish before Zerker here. Which takes 10, he's not really happy with that, and Zerker. Well, I'm gonna hear about that in the party. Got personal for these two drivers. Let's hear what they got to say. I think there's a few cars gonna be drawn here. Zerker on Valley again. Valley retaliation head on Zerker.
It's gonna cost it.
Pourquoi? Le tard.
Oh, I don't have the time for that.
What's the lap count with? I got the order if you need it. I need to pee right back.
Hey.
Stage 3, triple points. I saw Woods flying. That was so fucking amazing. How the fuck did you get launched that high? That was crazy. One, I think. I don't know. Woods. Stupid subs. Two. $5.25. $3.25. Mm-hmm. Get out of the car, shoot your car, get back in and get the ranch. Stop on the ranch or before the ranch. Try not to stop on the slowdown. $3.25. Bit two times and within those. Closed in 26. Shoot your car. No back-to-back bit, one lap in between at least. Is he in the party? No. Kick him. Who's jailbird now? Okay. IGN, that's not a good reputation. You can do that if you want, but if you kill other drivers, you get a card. Santos kick last guy. Nice. Arriba, arriba. That's Spanish. Santos is... Wait, where's Santos? Offline? Oh, no, there he is. Wait for Santos. Bam is... Is he in the party? No race? Okay. Wanna see that? Go Bam.
Bam alarm.
Order is gold, Bernie. Fuse, Relic, Finally, Yoshi. Lilith, Bam, Antus, Woods, Circle. Then Jail. Let wear some pants next time. It's not mega fun time yet. Don't want to get it hard on. No stop. Start. Fuse and Varley. Lilith and Bam. Lilith and Ghost. Where's Varley? Come on, Lilith. Revert Lilith. Bam Lam. And Anthos is out and Woods and Zerker. Zerker, where is he? Jail, you're on the left. Behind Woods. Where's Zerker? Where's my car? Thank you. Green Star, little bit of trouble maybe in the background. Fusing Elite. They're taking over. Rally. On the roller. Looks like it's still clean. No, three drivers got. Gapped a little bit. Leading group off seven. That's going to cost. A lot of. Oh. Somebody entered the pit there. Too early pit. Too early pit from jail. Two pits between 3 and 25. And a crash in front. Bill Gold is a victim. Volunteer. What happened? Was he the cause? And again, Fuse. I said he's gonna have on 7 cars in the front group. He's just waiting for the first pass. That means that the chaser group has connected the demon. With a Banzer, Yoshi Woods. That changes the perspective totally. Woods now a little more. Ooh, lagging going on there. Lillard on the outside, smart driving. Woods in the lead, and there's two cars coming in. That three pit is open. Turker and Bam Lam. Good stop for Bam. Oh. Stop on or in front of the ranches, not in the pit lane, please. Oh man, another one coming in. It's Yoshi. Good stop for the Frenchman. How's he gonna come out? Two pit stops mandatory. There's Woods. Yoshi entering the track and hook on to Bam. Bam's got the momentum and there's a dead car. Is that Little? No, there's Little. Is that Jail? No, there's Jail. Valak here, the leader at the moment. Little coming in for a forced pit stop. Lillard, stop on the ranches or in front of the ranches, not in the front of the pit lane, please. Slip, you heard the tires go. Gold and Valley, what is their position? Relic still without pit stop. Still leading. There he is. Bunny. Haven't seen him come in yet. Possibly a second position for him. Alright, we can check it here. Well, we're gonna leave Bunny, Cody, Farley, Lillard, Bam. Yeah, Avert all alone and lost. Alec Bradley, Fardy. And Lilith coming in for her second pit stop. Could be a smart decision. Here's Valak. Stopping too early again. Valak stopped though. Enter, that means Goat and Woods, is it Goat and Woods? No, it's Goat. Goat and 4. Bam and 5. Where's Bam? Bam is not in this group here. And is it someone in the pits? Yes, there is. There's Bam. That's gonna put them out of 4th, 5th position. Lilith on 2 pit stops. What can she do? Yoshi coming in. I think that's for the second. Circuit keeps going. He's in P5 at the moment. Lilith and Bunny, that's for lead, and Yoshi for his second pit stop. Bunny and Lilith still without pit stops, if I'm correct. Lilith and Bam, is that for position? Bam and Lilith, yes. But they are on 2 pit stops. And they're already catching up. Yoshi went back maybe a little bit. That's for position. It's going to be an interesting threesome to chase, to follow in stage 3 here. Because the leaders have no pit stop yet. Oh, and Space gun accident from Falata. Don't see him make a lot of mistakes in the pit lane often, but this is a fun one. That's definitely for the bloopers. For US Code end of the year here in 2021. Big mistake in the pit lane that lost him some important time. No connection to anyone in the field at the moment. Maybe we can catch up with it. Yoshi, Bam, Lilith, that's the chasing threesome. That's on 2 pit stops. The early pit strategy. Will it pay off? And they are. Connecting to jail. Jail on only 1 pit stop. That's good, right? Valak and Bunny, leaders of the race. Who's gonna break the tempo first? Valley. Valley in. Not in third. Is he a lap down? Or he's in 5th. Was that his first pit stop or his second? I think it just might have been his first. Use Woods, that is for 6th position at the moment. I don't think they've done 2 pit stops yet. Maybe gotta come in one more time. Bam there with a weird line. Circa and Goat. They know each other. It's confused. Is there trouble with the lag? He's taking some distance there. Get back in the drop. Good. Good dive there. Got dragged from 3rd in there. Lamb currently in 10th position. That was a good Yoshi little band. But they got disconnected. Lamb is a lap down now. He probably took his second pit stop. And there is Woods coming in. Is that the second stop? is it gonna turn out? Well, what do I see? I think he might have lost position on down there. Sir Gringo. Gilbert. Still lost. And a fuse came in. Which way ahead, if he was taking a slow like this, so he was along with Woods. And Bunyan Valley, good pace going there, weaving through the field. And Yoshi and Lillard, they're trying to keep the pace. And he rolls up now, 6th and 7th. Came out, it's gonna work together with Valley now. That's in there. Struggling the pass. And they get over and they try to get back. What's the gap? Fuse is a lap down on Valentine. Does Valentine need to pet a second time? Could be informed here, so to Gold Woods. Bang, and then Valley can run with the leaders. Still have to come in and possibly even still 2 times. Took some distance there. Relic and Bunny can't connect the dam yet. Should have already happened. Are they coming? Come in. Yeah, they're gonna come in. Is it that one or two? That would be interesting. Ooh, Bunny does stop way too early. Bunny warning stop in front or on the ranches. Right behind Yoshi and Lillard, where does that put him? How far are they ahead? Possibly that they still have to do. Yoshi and Lillard tracking in 2 spots, so getting up there, 2 leaders still have to come in nice. Oh, and there's contact on Lillard. That was Lillard. Who was to blame? Not immediately to be seen in these images here. Maybe I'll try to come on that later. That's a big question. Do they still have to come in? It's in jail. Yoshi, if he is a bit ahead, then he is doing good business here. We'll bump the draft from Rally. Yoshi shoots into the inside. And Zarka coming in. Is that his second stop? magic number. Just over and I can't catch the draft on Google now. I'm in the lead. Thinks they only on one pit stop, that deal there. Yoshi is on two stops. Yoshi over Woods now. It's gonna be tight here. Oh, slip from Bunyan and from Yoshi. Tires were wearing out now. Jailbird off the track. Oh, god damn it. Stupid controller. And there's a pit stop. And it's finally in cold. Foot and the cross now. Finally in cold means I rallied. Rallied and bunny still. I should come in. Third is gold and Yoshi now in fourth. And he is in this group if I'm correct in the Ragaran. That's Bill Gold in four. Gold and Yoshi for third position where it was found 10 in five. And he is just off to the group there. Anything that happens, he's gonna be happy with that. But the pace is pretty high now. Jail got disconnected. Ooh, and there's some contact. Little change in paint. Yeah, a little lightning on too. Rolick Woods. Woods gotta take his distance a little bit. Exit. Lost him now. Yoshi going high, opening up, keeping in a safe spot, no one taking over, Alec diving in, it stays high, doesn't want to ruin it, probably going to the drop. Alec and Bunny, do they still have to come in, that's a question. It's the Lilith unlocked either with the contract earlier with Terrell. He's all alone in the blocker. What's his position? He is in 8th at the moment.
What lap is it? Rallick on one pit stop or two? Rallick and Bunny. Aye.
And it is correct that the leaders still have to do one pit stop, which is very interesting. As Yoshi is on two. And Iron Goat. I don't know about Goat, he might be on two pit stops. That means that he is with Yoshi for the lead, virtually. And Vali is in third with Woods. Woods? I don't know about Woods. Woods is in third, so he is a lap down. Voluntary Song coming once, I don't know. If he turned his second, he might be a lap ahead of Yoshi. Great battle there. Vali almost connected Woods now. Has to stay in the draft.
has to work together with Valentin to reconnect to that little group there. Ooh, looks like from right on the low line. Little bomb Yoshi. In all the room, if I say driving there from the Frenchman. There's a one on the wood now, he's the special strategy of pitting early with Lilith. Lilith that got a hit. And luckily, and the slide into the pit, into the wall from Relic. Relic and Bunny, the leaders coming in. And who is gonna take over the lead now? A pit stop from both drivers. Who is that that took over? Is it Bam? And it's still be on him. Got some high copy crew here. Lilith Zerker is for sixth position. And where did they come out? Still in the front. Relic disconnected from Bunny. And it's Yoshi and Goat. What can they do? Connection already is Goat. No, it's Valentin. Valentin in the mix. And another pit stop. Seconds for the chasing group. Bunny, Goat, Yoshi. Can they work their way up? And it's might be over 10 seconds. Oh, it's only 6 seconds on the leader. Four seconds on second place, Bunny. And they keep the pace going. And catch up to the front. And look at this, Lilith Zerka Woods. That is the group that is chasing the other group for position. Ooh, and Woods have to let go there. Hit it now in the draft. Taking over. Very respectable driver. So they're cutting off track there. Oh, and there's a card on it. It's down, this one's on time. Definitely see some driver cams maybe from that moment later, especially if he wants to test this penalty. It's a takeover now. Here's in there now, that's a long gap. He's still alone, doesn't want to wait on Bam, apparently. I like Bam. Contact. That's less than 2 seconds. It looks like they're getting a little bit on the chasing threesome. Not enough speed development from the draft. For the threesome and searching, that means it's good news for Lilith and Deserted. And the ITD is, they got a good rating down here too. It has to come now. Ooh, Yoshi with a slide. Is he slowing down? On the grass. And Valentine on the goals. The gap is still there, little than Yoshi lost a little bit of rhythm. Woods and Gilbert. That's for fight for last position. Oh, and then Valentin too close on the goal. Fertility as he waves that was definitely not his intention. Because they were doing a pretty good job catching up. 2 second bunny. Yoshi now all alone and Zirkland Lilith. Gonna try to connect. It's only a few laps left. Actually might check quickly. Whatever. I think. Lap 29, Len Valentin is out. Oh, what happened? Did he got hit? We didn't see it here. Contact there with Colt and Woods. He went down, still no connection there. It's still Alec. He's on his way to win in the last lap. Double lap, I don't know if it's his first or his second already. That's the battle for third here. Yoshi, Zirku and Lilith caught up to Yoshi. Lilith, can she take? And that's Relic that takes the win. Lilith, can she take a podium? Yes, he takes a podium! Oh, nice performance from the French driver. Beautiful performance in her first race, and it's Bam that takes 7 ahead of Fuse there. He did caught up and must have gotten the slipstream right in the last lap. But what a nice performance from the new driver, Lilith. And the 5-4 last place here is Woods that takes the best of that, and then a little crash on the baseball from Jayla. Wonder what happened to Valentin. Did he get hit by Zerk again? I don't think he was in the neighborhood. Takes the win at Atlanta here. What a very, very interesting race. And promising to see a new driver on the top three here. What can she do in the rest of the season? Be there to check it out next race in 2 weeks for the Hotlings. Next week is Hellfire. And thanks for watching.